It's Holly here. I'm going over my daytime skincare routine using all of Summer Fridays products, which products I'm currently using and loving, why I love them, who I recommend them for, and just showing you guys the order I apply them in and the benefits to the products I'm using and who they might be good for. I have a discount code for Summer Fridays, which is an amazing discount. It's 15% off, which is really good. The code changed. It is now SF Holly. I will leave it down below with a link to the products that I'm talking about. Just doing a skincare routine and just some very, very natural minimal makeup, really not much at all because I don't really need it today for what I'm doing. So I want to show you my daytime routine using the Summer Friday skincare products. So I will go through the products I love. I basically tried every single Summer Fridays product there is, and I've been using them for years, and obviously the new launches as they come. And I just love the brand. I love the owners, Mariana and Lauren, behind it. And I love the products and learning about what they do. I love how it makes my skin look and feel. I have sensitive skin. It doesn't aggravate it. I have combo skin and acne prone skin. So I am just passionate about Summer Friday skincare. I really, really love it. So I'm excited to share my daytime routine with you. And this video today includes a little bit of body care as well, because body care is something I'm really trying to focus in on in 2024, just as much, maybe not quite to the level as my face skincare, but definitely stepping it up a notch on body care. So keep watching. I'm going to show you guys my skincare routine using all Summer Fridays products. As you know, I love Summer Fridays skincare and I use their products every single day. I usually stick to the same routine, but obviously when they have new launches, I like to mix those products in. Sometimes I use them up and then I start using another product. So I'm just going to show you the current products that I'm grabbing in my skincare routine to have healthy, glowing skin. I know some people do different routines with skincare. A lot of people start off with an eye cream first and then do serum, but I like to do serum before eye cream. I'm not sure 100% why. I think it's because when I put serum on, it adds just a bit of slick to the skin around my eye and my hands. So when I put eye cream on, it slides on better. Because I find when I just do eye cream first, it kind of tugs a little bit at the skin, and that's what I always avoid. So the first thing I'm going to go in with is the Summer Friday CC Me Serum. I've gone over why I love this skincare product. Not only does it make your skin look amazing right away as you put it on your skin, but it obviously gives you those benefits of vitamin C, which is boosting collagen, helping with discolorations. I apply a couple pumps and you'll see I look to kind of just press it into my skin. And you can see immediately the glow effect that happens. Kind of one of the main reasons I love using this and grab it. It's easy to grab and want to use every day is because it makes your skin look amazing right away. It makes your skin look glowy and dewy and amazing. Light Aura Vitamin C Peptide Eye Cream. This is my favorite daytime eye cream of any I've tried because, I mean, you can see with my eyes, I don't have crazy darkness, but I am starting to get a little bit of darkness underneath my eye and just slightly panicking a little bit. And I've obviously researched what helps that, and vitamin C really, really helps. I do find when I use this, I notice a bit of difference. It's like a really kind of creamy product. I have very sensitive eyes, so it's tricky with me and eye creams. I can only use certain ones. So this one I really love. Doesn't irritate my eyes at all, and it helps with the darkness and really feels hydrating on the eyes. And it's fine with or without makeup, so it's good for everything. So what I like to do with eye creams, all eye creams, press a little bit here and here, and then kind of across the top, and then making sure there's product everywhere so your finger can slip. And I like to use my ring finger, and then I kind of just do a motion like this, and it acts as like a little bit of a massage, lymphatic drainage thing. Can't see glow on the eye area as much. But you can see like the vitamin C, it goes all the way to my eye. So it definitely does add a little bit of glow and hydration look to the eye area, which is something I always want, because when you have a dry, crepey eye area, it just makes you look tired. Makeup obviously doesn't look good. So this just does everything perfectly. It's definitely one of my favorites. Then I love using this Cloud Dew moisturizer for daytime. Nighttime, I was using the Cushion Cream from Summer Fridays, but I actually use that all up during this winter because my skin's been so dry. So I'm back to using this, but that cushion cream, I absolutely love that for nighttime. It is the Cloud Dew oil-free gel cream, perfect for daytime use. Really light feeling on the hands, but for some moisturizers like this that are light and watery kind of in texture, but just don't hydrate that much. But this one really does. Like, you need a little bit, but it hydrates just so much more than you think. And I just like to, I'm being more gentle with my skin lately. Press and pat into my skin until it's like really, really hydrated. And then I'll do like a massage. Last step in my skincare routine right now, and always has been, always will be, honestly, I can't not have and use this stuff. The Jet Lag Mask, which I used, it was their first product to launch. I've used it from the day it first launched. I ordered it and I've always had it. Like, I don't even know how many years that's been, but it's a lot of years. Meant to be kind of a mask, but I use it as a moisturizer. In my mind, like a sealant, a last step to keep all of those gorgeous skincare layers in place and doing their thing. And I just love using this product because tubes are really fun to use. Use a little bit, again, day and night. I like to use this as my final step. Nighttime, sometimes I don't if I use a heavier moisturizer like that cushion cream. Definitely on top of my daytime routine after the gel cream, I like to use this. And I just use a little bit and apply on the skin. This is a great product to apply if you're going in with a roller or gua sha. A bonus couple products, which I've been using winter, obviously, I've been really focusing and leaning into body skincare a lot more. So just as much as I take care of my face, I want my body to keep up with it. I am getting more of my skincare routine, more of my schedule into body care. So I absolutely love these body care products. I hope Summer Fridays comes out with more. The cream, it's a beautiful, on the heavier side, cream. This is the Summer Skin Nourishing Body Lotion. So you barely really need much, and make sure to do the hands and feet. But it smells like summer, which I just absolutely love. And you can see immediately hydration and glow to the skin with this product. And it smells heavenly, like summer. So this is kind of one, the first step I do with body care is just apply a lotion like that. And then I like to go in with this Baby Moon Belly Balm. I'm obviously not pregnant and using this on a pregnant belly, but it's a sealing balm. So in the winter, what I like to do with a balm like this is, and I think this is fairly inexpensive, this product is on my hands and my feet at nighttime. I like to put it on so that my skin stays hydrated and none of those dry patches come back. Elbows are another major area, knees and feet. This is me after I've done my daytime skincare routine using Summer Fridays products. I just put a little minimal makeup on. I have my brows done, a little mascara and concealer. I forgot to add to my skincare routine, which is obvious, is the lip butter balm. I use this every single day. It's just my favorite. I have all the flavors. The classic one, honestly, is just my favorite though. The vanilla, I love how it smells, tastes, looks, never gets old, but I love trying the new colors and flavors that come out. So what I love about this is I have it applied just with some lip liner right now. It looks so natural, but if you have your makeup and hair and everything done, applying this with a lip liner also looks really gorgeous and glam. So you can use it in multiple different ways. Not only does it make your lips look hydrated and glowy along with your skin, but it treats your lips. Like, this is a lip butter balm. Some lip balms can dry out your lips more than they were before, and this does not do this. This truly, truly hydrates your lips so they never get dry, even through the dry winter months. So I'm such a fan. I'm obsessed with this. You can't do your full skincare routine without the lip butter balm. It's natural, glowy, and ready to go for the day. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like it down below and follow me here at Hall_Ward. And also don't forget to go over to Instagram and follow me at Hall_Ward there as well. As I mentioned at the beginning of the video, I have a 15% off discount code at summerfridays.com for any of these products, any of their products in general. The code is SFHolly. I will leave it down below, as well as links for all the products that I've talked about here. As always, I hope you have a wonderful week, and I'll see you next time.